recreating TikToks as promised for the third time because trends. And I mean, it's a lot of fun. I'll admit it, making TikTok videos are fun. And ooh, I have been scouring the TikTok feeds for some good ones for this episode. Some copyright free good ones. Because my last two videos got hit with copyright claims for having like 2 seconds of part of a song in it. Technically it's fair use, but I can't really fight against Universal Music Group. I mean, look at me. Do I intimidate you whatsoever? Yeah, didn't think so. So this time most of the ones I'm doing are not music related, but that's okay. All right, let's see what we got for today's video.
Well, he looks at me and I look at him. And he looks at me.
Immediately when I saw this, was like, we're doing this.
And he looks at me.
That's the best part.
And I look at him.
But there's been a couple different variations of this, so this is one that I thought was really funny. I'm definitely doing that stance though, like. Watch, look at this clip though. There's like a guy in the background like, hello, I need help please. Does anybody work here? Like, look at him. He's like, I'm so lost. Please, somebody who works here, help me. And then there's this variation.
But he looks at me, and I look at him, and he looks at me.
Oh, it's so cute.
And I look at him, and he looks at me, and I look at him.
So I couldn't decide which of these I wanted to do, like one with Bobby or one with Dexter. So we're gonna do both. Let's go.
Just keep going until you can stop. Yeah. 3, 2, 1.
But he looks at me. And I look at him. And he looks at me. And he looks at me.
Wait, I thought you were saying what?
Yeah, you gotta give me a cat note.
Oh, so. Your
face. And he looks at me.
Should we keep it? I'm crying. This is the face of somebody waiting for somebody else to tell them to go.
We have fun here at the Lauren Seaside chat behind the scenes.
What was that?
I don't know. I was trying to be weird.
What is that?
Should I redo it?
It's so weird.
Alright, final.
Dexter!
3, 2, 1.
And he looks at me.
Stop.
I wish you could see what I'm doing.
No!
Wait, you get in the mirror. It's gonna work. This is what people do to get the perfect TikTok. Get the perfect TikTok.
How do you do that?
I put it in my armpit, not my like.
That's what I'm doing.
Right here. Just go like that.
I was trying.
Like this. Here. It's very simple.
One.
And he looks at me. And I look at him. And I look at him.
Did it! Yay!
But he looks at me. And I
this
look
may
at
be
him,
one of my favorites now.
And he looks at me. And I look at him. And he looks at me. And I look at him.
Okay, I love this one. This might be my favorite. And I look at him. Well, so far, we haven't made them all yet.
And he looks at me.
Best part ever.
But he looks
Alright, here's the Dexter version.
And I look at him.
I don't know which I like
and
better.
He looks at me. And I look at him. And he looks at me, and I look at him!
By the way, those are not dog biscuits, just want to be clear. They're graham cracker cookies! Like the little bunny ones, little Amy's, Annie's, Amy's, I forget what they're called. Alright, what do we got next?
Choose your character!
Okay, so hers is super cute. Well, we're definitely doing the dog. We're stealing that idea. But basically, for those of you who don't know, for some reason, this is like the character choice screen for Super Smash Brothers. So this TikTok trend is like dress up as all different characters for whoever's playing the game to choose from. But you guys should know by now that mine is not gonna be me looking cute, because I don't know how to do that. So pretty much, I'm gonna try and come up with the weirdest characters for somebody to choose from, and then probably end with Dexter at the end, because that's genius. Also, I originally was thinking of doing, like, Dear Queen, like, things related to me and the YouTube channel, but I need to appeal to, like, the TikTok masses. People who have no idea who I am. Because I still, one day, want to infiltrate TikTok fully and be their queen. I mean, I'll always be a YouTuber, but wouldn't you want a YouTuber on the inside of TikTok? Because remember what happened last time when Vine shut down and all the Viners infiltrated YouTube? We can't let that happen again. So yeah, I'm gonna go try to figure out what characters to do for this. All right, I know this one's probably gonna take the longest because I have to make wardrobe changes because Lauren is stepping up her TikTok game always. But the beginning part where I get to be normal is easy enough to do right now, so. And why, yes, I do have a Purple Galaxy Nintendo 3DS. Thanks for noticing. Nintendo was actually a huge fan of mine and decided to make this specifically for me and my channel. Did I fool you? Did you think I was telling the truth? That would be freaking amazing and you would have heard about it by now. That was a lie. Acting. All right, let's do this intro part where I'm choosing my character.
Choose your character.
So far, I have made up these characters to do. A random deer, cannibal Santa, smashed Pikachu, a rabid dog. You know, throwback to I'm approaching the rabid dog. It's gonna be Dexter. And I need to come up with like one or two more, but let's do these for now. Starting with the deer. This is the first time I'm wearing this. I ordered it specifically for Christmas.
Because Deer Queen, right?
Look at this. Oh, I've never been cuter. Oh God. We need to patent these and sell them. I'm so comfortable. Oh my God. Okay. I want to be like, as if you're driving along and a deer jumps in front of your car, like... Alright, perfect. We got this. Just need my name tag. did I look like a deer in headlights? Okay, maybe I shouldn't jump in. This is harder than I thought. All right, next is Cannibal Santa. Get it? Because I'm drinking out of a Santa head. I killed Santa, took his head, and I'm drinking out of it. Cannibal Santa. Merry Christmas. I don't know. Santa's jolly, right? I thought I should probably smile while he's eating other Santa's head brains. I don't know. All right, Cannibal Santa done. Let's do Smash Pikachu next. And by smashed, I meant like, you know, had a little bit too much to drink. Too much juice. Too much juice to drink. I mean, we all know what I'm talking about, but YouTube doesn't. Shh. Oh no. Oh no. So actually, I just found this from the Creator Summit this year, and it's gonna be Bowling Pin Girl. Perfect. Like, you'll see me in this shop, but not in this one. Okay, good enough. Oh crap, I'm in the shot. Dexter!
Dexter, shit. Shit. Shit.
It's because he's got a goodie he wants to eat. He's drooling everywhere!
Dexter.
And he's drooling! Okay, now I gotta figure out how to flip this. Alright, let's see this.
Choose your character!
Okay, I still think deer is best. Cannibal Santa. Smash Pikachu. Oh, look what TikTok's doing to me. Okay, and then the last bit. So, these were all reversed because when you flip the camera for some reason, it does it backwards. So I had to flip the whole, like I saved the whole TikTok and then flipped it. But then the last one was properly set up, like filmed on the other end of the camera. And now it's backwards. So there's that little tidbit about that. Which character would you choose? I think I would choose Cannibal Santa because Cannibal Santa is savage.
Just gonna check and see if the house is safe before I go to bed. Hey, are there any stabbers down there?
No, it's okay.
Okay, good.
No, it's okay. I mean, this is pretty much me every night before I go to sleep. I love this soundbite though. You guys also might have seen if you watched my cosplay TikTok reaction video, this one.
Hey, are there any stabbers down there?
No, it's okay.
Okay, good.
So I was thinking of trying to do more so along the lines of that, where you see somebody downstairs. All right, I gotta try and get Bobby to help me with this one again.
Just gonna
Oops. This is why it takes me forever.
Just gonna check and see if the house is safe before I go to bed.
And so you guys can see some behind the scenes footage.
No, it's okay.
You ready for your TikTok debut?
Yep.
Oh, so is Dexter. Okay, ready? Yep. Oh, wait, Dexter's coming down.
Hey, are there any stabbers down there?
No, it's okay.
Okay, good.
Dexter, go lay down.
Hey, are there any...
No. You're right, I'm messing it up. You gotta wait.
Yep. I was like,
it looks so funny, Dad.
Hey, are there any stabbers down there?
No, it's okay.
Okay, good. Just gonna check and see if the house is safe before I go to bed. Hey, are there any stabbers down there?
No, it's okay.
Okay, good.
I love his stabby motion. He's like, I'm just gonna do the stabby motion.
No, it's okay.
No, okay, it's good. Okay. Perfect.
Too much and you'll get sick.
Oh, I remember this. Oh no. Okay, well, one, this song is hilarious. And two, I kind of just want to try and see if I can do this properly. For the YouTube, for you guys, I will get rug burn on my back. Pray for me and my back. All right, so apparently I can't film this in reverse. I have to film it normally and then put it into some sort of editing program to reverse it. So let's hope this works and I don't kill myself. That was not bad. I'm just trying to slide on my foot. All right, let's see the finished product. Yes. Okay, so story time. I had to do this about 6 times because I had different angles that made it look not so flattering at all. I originally tried laying down, but that looked real weird too. It was just like a crotch shot the entire time. But because I had to do this like 6 times, my butt hurts so bad right now. Also, I didn't realize there was a reverse feature on TikTok. Like, after you film it, you can use it. Had no idea. So I had to, like, film it normally and then import it into a reverse app and then put it, yeah. So that's what this is. But for you guys to know, once you film a video, there's a reverse option in the special effects on TikTok.
You gotta make biscuits!
Yes, I love this. I forgot I saved this.
You gotta make biscuits! You gotta make biscuits!
No, girl. Never. I never want you to mention biscuits ever again.
So, I mean, another bread-related one. We gotta do it. I'm just gonna try and do it to Bobby until I annoy the heck out of him, and maybe he'll actually make me biscuits. We don't have any biscuits, but maybe he'll go to the store and buy me biscuits.
You gotta make biscuits! You gotta make biscuits! You gotta make biscuits!
I couldn't really film the process of this one, but...
You gotta make biscuits!
No, girl. Never. I never want you to mention biscuits.
So serious. I should have went to the store and got like a thing of biscuits that I just could have kept putting in his face, but darn. Didn't go the extra mile. All right, guys, well, that's gonna be it for this episode of Recreating TikToks number 3. If you have TikTok and you wanna follow me, my name is right there on the screen, LaurenSideYT. Don't follow any other LaurenSides, they're all fake. And if you follow me, you'll see TikToks that go up before anybody else does and feel special. But as always, guys, if you made it this far in the video and you want me to recreate TikToks yet again, then make sure to leave a like before you go. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. I put out new videos almost every single day. And as always, I will see you guys soon.